Hello everyone, Sigma Later here, and welcome back to BioShock. What's that? Surgical savings will happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday. Oh, we just came from there, didn't we? Anyway, welcome back to BioShock. Whoa!
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
Whoa! What was that?
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Hello, who are you?
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, eh? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you not heard?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam. Those things they're carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here. There is another one. Use this. Free them from her torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. Let's rescue.
No.
I'm sure I'll be alright.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Alright then. Spend Adam for new powers at a gatherer's garden. Ah, these things. Alright.
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slug is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
All right, then. Alright, what can I get? Enrage this target, causing it to attack someone other than you. I would sell, reduces all physical attacks. Eevee Link, first aid kits also give you Eve. Okay, that's quite handy. Health upgrade, increase your maximum health. That's very handy. Increase your maximum Eve. Oh, Jesus. Shit, I'm actually stuck. I'll go for that. What's that do? replace it with that one, and Eve Link. There. I think that'll do the job nicely. Nice. Just put my health up. Oh, I'm back here. Alright. Yeah, I have those bullets, thank you. Alright, so I'm back here. Yeah. I can unlock other areas. How useful. Nothing in there.
Looks familiar.
Hello? Alright. Oh! 0451. Okay, so it's just a
disgusting.
Won't go in there just yet. Can't go in there.
Run away!
No thanks. Thing. Alright, let's try hacking again. Oh, come on, give me something useful. Ah, shit. Okay, that wasn't very helpful at all. Oh, Jesus. Excuse me. Hello? Someone's coughing somewhere. Who is it? What's this? A new offering in the HackSmart line, Security Expert, was designed for the hacker specializing in disabling electronic security devices. You won't be secure without Security Expert. Who's talking?
I push when I should pull. A man's entitled to a few mistakes.
Ah, I see. Are there others in here? I don't know where that voice is coming from. I find it off-putting. Oh, hello! Ah, my turrets are doing their thing. Good boys. Sister ahead. To get the Adam from her, you must deal with Big Daddy first. Shit. Shit. Where is he? Oh fuck! What the f- How am I supposed to deal with him? Okay, and yes, that one, and then yes, there we go. I need to get more health. Go in there yet? You need the Chomper's Dental Office key. Okay. I've used all of my health in that last fight. I'm not taking you on just yet, mate. Shit! How the hell am I going to beat that guy? shit. Oh, where can I switch things? No. No. Right, you're still destroyed. God damn it. Gotta be somewhere I can get more health packs. Oh, hello. Oh, you're broken. That's annoying. Oh, come on! What's going on? Why are these guys respawning? I keep getting lost. Where do I need to go? Right, need to go out this way. Alright, got a bunch of health packs. I don't need to use the first aid. Oh, this is all going horribly wrong for me now.
I just want to find your wound.
What is the greatest lie ever created?
I swore an oath to do no harm.
The patient is no
Oh, Right. I need to change weapons. Right, where is this git? Now, because I've already searched those. Right, let's try this again. Little girl. Mr. Bubbles. Shit. Can you not? Thank you, finally. God, he takes some doing, doesn't he?
You saved me.
You're welcome. The reward better be worth it. Jesus. Alright, let's hack this. Now cheaper, not by much, but it's cheaper. All right, that's that Mr. Bubbles dealt with. Right, well, now where do I need to go? This way, apparently.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
Getting
come
there.
Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Is it me, or did he say come through several times? I'm not sure I trust this guy. Oh, shit. Go over here. Let's hack this. There you are.
Carl, you question my judgment.
Did I get you? Yes. Nothing in there.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
I don't like the sound of that. Right, let's just quick scout round for anything. Okay. Neptune's Bounty, here we go. Hopefully we'll get some answers. If your plasmids are losing effectiveness against tougher enemies, find the improved versions of those plasmids. Oh, okay, I see. So I need to upgrade them. That makes sense. Hello?
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Jesus. I don't know what the hell has been going on here, but it is messed up. Alright, got the vital chamber. What's this? Swap gene upgrades. Alright, don't want to do that. What's this? Give you power to change the world. Physical tonics. Telekinesis. Oh, I don't know. I'll keep incinerate because I can unlock more spaces, can't I? Oh, I've got nothing else to go in there. Right in here. It bursts like this when struck, damaging all around you. Increases wrench damage. Well, I'm not using that currently, alright, so I'll go back to the static discharge. Okay. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health. First aid kits also give you Eve. Alright, those are the only two I have there. Warning, you have an empty slot that you could gene tonic into. But I've got nothing to put in it. Since hacking gives me more health and things, I'm going to... Shit, what am I doing? No! What? How have I messed that up? Jesus. This is one of the easy ones. There we go, that's more like it. There we go. I got a bit too cocky with that one. Right. Don't need anything from there. Just wanted to hack it. What's this? You're not a big daddy. What are you? Okay. Oh, all right. I see now. Can I pick these up? No. Oh, I remember you. No, thank you. Right, hacking. Oh, stop doing that, please. Come on. Are you a big daddy? You look different. I really don't want to take on one of you gits again. Oh, but I need the Adam that I get from them, don't I? Oh, he's got a gun. Give it to me. He's got bombs. Shit. Ah, oh, fuck. Go throw a bomb. Damn it. Go on, throw a bomb. Yes. Shit! God, these guys are hard. Kill this big daddy, then I think I'll call this an episode. This just suddenly got a lot harder. Ah, shit, I don't have... Throw a bomb. Throw a bomb. Die! Oh, what? That's bullshit. He should have died long before then. She better still be there. I'll be quite annoyed if I've lost that. Was there someone else there shooting at him?
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not...
Oh! Fuck off! Where is she? What does this do? First, it gives you slightly more health. Yes, I will have you, thank you very much.
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Temperament wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at Gatherer's Garden. Right, fucking hell. This is ramped up in terms of difficulty. I need to focus a bit, I think, on upgrading my health and things. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. And be sure to ding that bell icon to stay notified of any future uploads. I've been Sigma Later, and this has been Bioshock, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.